How to save a life, where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in the bitterness, and I would have stayed up with you all night, had I known how to save a life. How to save a life. How to save a life.
Thanks guys, thanks for sticking around. And such lovely weather too, you know. I came here from New Zealand in September and everyone was saying like, oh, you know, you better get ready for this London winter, you know, you'll be stuck inside. And that's fine, it's lovely. It's absolutely beautiful. Yeah, it's not as cold as I thought.
When you try your best, but you don't succeed. When you get what you want, but not what you need. When you feel so tired, but you can't sleep. Stuck in reverse. Tears come streaming down your face. When you lose something you can't replace. When you love someone but it goes to waste. Could it be worse? Will guide you home and ignite your bone. And I will try to fix you. If you never try, then you'll never know just what you're worth. Lights will guide you home and ignite your bones. To fix you. Tears stream down your face.
If you do like the stuff, guys, you can check it out online on Spotify, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Tesco, McDonald's. Okay.
felt the earth beneath my feet. Sat by the river and it made me complete. Oh, simple thing, where have you gone? I'm getting old and I need something to rely on. So tell me when you're gonna let me in. I'm getting tired and I need somewhere to begin. I came across a fallen tree. I felt the branches of it looking at me. Is this the place we used to love? Is this the place that I've been dreaming of? Simple thing, where have you gone? I'm getting old and I need something to rely on. So tell me when you're gonna let me in. I'm getting tired and I need somewhere to begin. Why don't we go talk about it somewhere only we know? This could be the end of everything. So why don't we go somewhere only we know? So why don't we go? Something to rely on. So tell me where you're gonna let me in. I'm getting tired and I need somewhere to begin. So if you have a minute, why don't we go talk about it somewhere only we know? This could be the end of everything. So why don't we go somewhere only we know? So why don't we go somewhere only we know? Somewhere only we know.
Play for another 10 minutes or so, guys, but don't be a stranger. Do so.
Of course. Anything's fine.